What you need is to connect it to any air compressor, adjust the airflow, and insert the webcaster stick. Did it melt a little? Squeeze the trigger. See, the web's everywhere now. And it looks so real, only spiders can tell the difference. But most importantly, it's easy to clean, so you won't spend an eternity tidying up your house.